Kelowna Salvation Army received a big donation recently to off-road vehicles that are being loaded onto this trailer. The group says it will have an immediate impact on their disaster response services.
Very thrilled that Polaris has made this generous donation to us. It's going to equip us to have a deeper level of response for local disaster and work with other responders.
The disaster service coordinator says the vehicles will allow them to assist the sheriff's office with search and rescue or reach areas that may be difficult to access for reasons ranging from fires to floods.
It'll help us get food supplies and other supplies up to the front lines now for the first responders who are up on the front lines where we didn't have access before with the vehicles. So it greatly enhances our ability to get deeper into the disaster and more effectively serve not only the victims of disaster, but the first responders who are out there.
Reaching the front lines was one of the biggest roadblocks for the Salvation Army's response capabilities, which is why the vehicles have created so much excitement.
Anytime that you add tools to your tool chest to be able to provide better service during a disaster, it's a wonderful feeling. This takes us to the next level. And like I said earlier, it really lets us be able to get into the front lines of the disaster now. And that's a great feeling when you're trying to help as many people as possible.
In Helena, Alexi Aguayo, MTN News.